We're back with more Donkey Kong Country 2. Normally this would be the part where you hear me say, this is the grand finale, but we're only at part 12. In the last episode, we chased Kirill right out of his keep, and he's escaped the Flying Croc. We gotta catch him and bring him down. But first, we gotta contend with Screech's Sprint. Now, who is this Screech, you may be asking yourself? Well, believe it or not, Screech is an evil Squawk. And believe me, he looks pretty freaky too. This one's all you, Dixie. I need your throwing skills. Now, this TNT barrel, if you're lucky, you can catch one, two, or even three of these suckers. Well, I got two, so that's good. So, let's be on our way. Thank you! Alright. Take care of this nasty zinger. Diddy, I'm gonna need your speed. Alright, three, two, one, go! Nice. Down here, you gotta contend with two more of these cat and nine tails. These guys are so annoying, so I'll spin them out and get on the way. This guy can just avoid altogether and we'll climb. Damn, buzzards. Nice. Oh, look, there's a cannonball. Perfect. And there's the cannon, too. This is actually one of the more interesting bonus rounds of the bunch, because you need to make use of both Dixie and Diddy in order to get the coin. Use a helicopter spin to avoid danger, drop on down, switch, get the speed boost, and roll on out! Oh! But luckily, you get multiple tries because you land right back at it. At the same time, if you lose a coin, you get him back in the bonus round because the barrel's always at the start. Here we go again. This time, don't choke, J-Rock. You're better than that. Nice. Back to Dixie. Spin your hair. Watch where you're falling. You can drop down now. Nice. Back to Diddy. Roll. Jump! And we got it. Whew. Nice. Very nice. And we're just about halfway. Okay, I guess that was a positive. Oh look, we get Diddy right back. But at the same time, we transform into Squawks, and now, there's Screech, and it's go time. Along the way, we're gonna try and find the DK coin as well, and hopefully stay in first place, because it's a daunting task, but it's pretty cool if we pull it off. Come on, Squawks, flap those wings, don't let me down. To tell you the truth, I've actually never won the race while collecting every last thing, so this could be good for me. It's actually a pretty nice move on my part. Nice. It's not too far ahead, so I should be able to catch him, no problem. There we are. And fortunately for us, touching him doesn't cause any damage, so doing good. Yes, good. Come on, you stupid zingers, out of my way. We've got the lead again. Doing good. Get some kind of arrow here. Good. Doing good. Almost there. Yeah! And how is that for awesome? We get the win, we've got the bonus round, the DK coin, and two free lives for our troubles. That is awesome. And we've got him cornered. The boss fight is next. But first, I think it's time to go to school.
You're looking a little hairy, dear. Would you like to save your game?
I'd love to. Thank you, Mrs. Wrinklycorn. Not bad. 2 hours, 57 minutes, 52 creme coins, 26 DK coins at 76%. Not bad. Not bad at all. Well, I'll be on my way, headmistress.
Be careful now, Kongs.
Oh, don't worry. I've got the skills to pay the bills, but thank you for your concern. Alright, K. Rool, you listen up and you listen good. The monster of all monsters is back! and it's gonna kick your ass! My god, what the hell are you doing to DK? More importantly, how the hell was DK able to withstand such punishment? Basically, throw the cannonball into the blunderbuss when he sucks. But then again, he always sucks, so already hard. Anyway, when he's got the vacuum going, throw the cannonball in, and you'll jam it up. Like so. I've already done 2 bits of damage to him, so doing good. His first phase is actually not too bad, so it'd be a lot better if I wasn't so freaking trigger happy and knew how to push buttons! Got him! And fortunately, every third time you hit him, he falls, and you can get your Kong back, because the barrel will roll in place. See? Now things get a little more challenging. Not by much, mind you, but still, it's good. Give me that. Suck on this. Nice try. Dixie, take the lead. What else you got? Bouncing cannonballs. Nice try. Shit. Might be a little more difficult for me. But I've dealt with worse. Is that all you got? That's a spiral pattern. This could be problematic for me. Yeah, right here. This is where things could start getting hairy. I can do this. I can do this! Perfect. There we go. 6 hits. And Dixie's coming back. And not a moment too soon either. Don't worry, DK dude. I'm working on it. Dixie, I need you big time. Those blue things will freeze in place, so don't touch them no matter what. And even though you're rocking slow, still don't touch. Whoa! And of course, there's the invisibility cloak. Miss me. All you got? You are pathetic. What's next? What do you got? Really? Come on. Alright. One more hit and he's down. But this last session can get a little on the troublesome side. Because he'll fire beams that will reverse your control scheme, so. But lucky for me, he didn't touch. It's Mega Bean! She's gone from suck to blow! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Don't touch! Don't touch! Leave me! Ugh. Got him! Nice try! Ladies and gentlemen, that is it. Captain Kirill has been defeated. We've got the Krem coin. Get DK's wriggling free. Banana Slava! Bye-bye! The dreaded crumbling captain falls from the flying croc into the swamp, and the sharks come out to have a bite.
I knew you'd do it, did you, my boy? But how could you fail having learned all you know from old Banker here?
I don't consider this a failure. I consider it a rousing success.
You're risking that lazy crab, son of mine, and dumb Kirill in his own filthy swamp. Not bad for a novice.
Excuse me? I resent that. I am far from a novice.
Of course, if I'd been playing, I'd have made sure that Kirill never tried a cheap trick like this again.
Well, then you play next time, you old bag.
I reckon I'd have found all the crime points and completed that so-called Lost World. Oh well, can't expect everything from your first game, can we?
Sheesh, thanks for the vote of confidence.
One more thing. How many of my special video game hero coins did you find? A real player such as myself would have found plenty, I'm sure.
And I did, actually.
Let's see how well you did, eh?
Yes, let's. Everybody, let's gather for the results. Chop chop now.
down another screen, and about time too. Now shut up everyone while I read the eagerly awaited results of my prestigious Video Game Hero Awards.
And look at that, I'm on the podium, in third place.
Well, at least you're on the podium. Who knows, if you keep on looking, you could be an even bigger hero.
And believe me, we will be. Not a bad start. Not bad at all.
If you want to look at your limited progress on this screen, press the top left and right buttons while you're on any of the map screens.
Thanks for the tip.
Now, buzz off and see if you can find some more of my coins, which I very much doubt you will.
Oh, ye of little faith. Now, just like that, the game is done, and we get our first ending. You know, the one that has the enemy roll call. While we're watching the enemies walk on screen, a bit of a special announcement. Today, being October 23rd, 2016, is a big day on Channel 84 Winnipeg. I've hit yet another big milestone. 100 subscribers. For a channel my size, it's a big deal. I mean, it's not as significant as, say, 1,000 or 5,000 or... Well, you know where I'm going with this one, but... Considering that I've done a lot of hard work to get this far, I'm happy with this. And I couldn't have done it without a lot of my friends and a lot of my viewers. At this point, I want to take an opportunity to give thanks to a few of them, starting with one of the oldest friends in my community, Doves. He's been helping me pretty much since the beginning. In what way? Well, he watched a lot of my stuff, shared a lot of my stuff, and was always quick to help me out with pointing stuff out, criticisms here and there, if any, and all sorts of good things. So Doves, if you're watching this, thanks as always. I owe a lot of my channel to you. Rock on, man. Secondly, the duo of my pals Cows Crazy and X09091. No surprise, but it was watching them duke it out in the Mega Man X race that got me to do Let's Plays entirely. Guys, thanks a lot, and keep on entertaining in the future. Next up, and this is a double whammy, the next guy I want to give thanks to is Moogle Fantasy, formerly Moogle Master 102. Moogle's been a great friend pretty much ever since the beginning. And of course, when my dear Geraldine passed away, he was one of the biggest supporters and helped me out a lot during that dark time. He helped me out in big ways by having me as a guest on his podcast with the Sons of Kojima, and we also had a chance to work together on a few of my videos. Oh wait, just the one. And of course, without Moogle Master, there would be no cheap Canadian content. Oh yeah, those were the days. Cheap Canadian content. Sometimes I wonder where I'd be without that catchphrase. Anyway, Moogle, thanks for helping out. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot. Today is also Moogle's birthday, so wherever you are, dude, happy birthday, rock on, cheers and beers. That looks like I'm getting pretty close to the end of the Kremlin roll call, so... Yep, there's Clubba. So next up shall be the bosses. Oh, but look at me, I'm actually getting off topic. Where was I now? Oh yes, 100 subscribers. To each and every one of my 100 subscribers, at this point it's probably changed by now, probably gone up or maybe it's gone down, it's all good. I made it this far, I'm happy. So, thank you one and all. I'm glad you watch my videos, I'm glad you keep returning for more, and I love being able to entertain you all on a daily basis. So what else can I say? I love doing what I do, I love entertaining, and a story. As for the game, we got a lot of backtracking to do. As you know, I've got more Krem coins to collect, I've got more DK coins to collect, and a whole other world to explore. We're probably gonna fall far from grace now because the Lost World is pretty damn tough. I mean, you've only seen me do the one level, but it's gonna get a lot worse, believe me. So for now, I think I'm just going to stop my commentary and watch the rest of the roll call, as well as the credits. So, until next time, everybody, this is Jeremy Parody for Channel 84 Winnipeg, signing off. Thanks again for being great subscribers. Thanks for getting me up to the big 100. And I'll see you in part 13, where we start backtracking and finding some missing items. Take it easy, guys. Rock on.
Hey, what are you waiting for? There ain't no secret stuff in here, sonny! There is, however, a couple of special features at the game's Selects page, though I'm sure they're of little use. To find these silly options, press down lots of times, but if I were you, I wouldn't bother. Now switch this cartridge off and let me get some sleep. I reckon I've earned it.
Okay, Cranky, don't get your panties in a twist. Alright, for real, I'm out of here, guys. See you in part 13.